side, they're definitely not going to get relegated. It's going to have to be a pretty near perfect run now to get into a promotion position, though.
Well, it is, yeah, but it's been a very solid campaign for them, and with three games left, they just need to maintain.
Needs to stay cool now.
No, it's offside. A big sigh of relief from the defenders that that breakaway was stopped.
Read the play well to intercept.
Tight scenario here on the ball.
Offside.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Here comes the corner.
In the crowd of players, the keeper goes for a punch. And shoots!
It's Lau. There's good progress with this attack. That's safely away. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Here's Niumata. Well, here comes the support. Now Samuel. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there.
Ahmed, lovely, incisive pass. He's through here. Tellez, just a goalkeeper to beat. He tried to blast it past him.
Yeah, his composure at the vital moment let him down there.
Poon, Osai. Could be dangerous. Samuel. Now Poon. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
And now the shot. Got in the way. Must take the lead here. Which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Nice bit of footwork from the...
Far too close, the cross to the keeper. Ryan
has a go here!
Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Ahmed.
And they get it away.
New. Sim.
Can he deal with it here?
And that will clear the danger.
Well, he's thrown possession away. Room now out on the wing. And in it goes towards the far post.
It comes out off the goalkeeper.
He's got a chance to cross. And that clearly is a goal kick. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? He's cut that out well, well read. Well, he saw the guy could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent.
Samwell. Now Poon.
Oh, that's good defending.
Tight scenario here on the ball. Over to Lennon.
Ahmed.
Now Samwell.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Possession changes feet.
And they've got a man out wide. There's a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours.
Nekunam.
Osai. They might have played him in here. Cleared away by the defender.
Lennon.
Here's Son Jung. Osai.
Tevez.
Maybe the cross.
And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
Corner's taken. Oh, Tevez! Out for another corner. Looking for teammates in the middle. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Break quickly when they get possession. Probing pass.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes at any time.
Now the shot! Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. He's looking for the cross.
You can tell the keeper was pleased with that, and why wouldn't he be? At the top draw, that save.
There's still danger here after this half clearance. So close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he?
The referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And he bangs it away. Can whip it in now. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
And a goal! Off the post! He's got his shot off now. The defender's managed to get in the way there.
Now he can cross it. He's gone too early, he's offside.
Well, if that one had gone in, it would have put a much different complexion on this match. As it is, it's still game on.
Now it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score. Nekuna.
Osai. Ahmed.
Tight against the touchline, it pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
Gets his cross in. Cleared away, well away from goal. Osai. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Shots on here. Oh, charged down.
Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
Yeah, the crowd sensing momentum is with their team here.
Choosing to punch the corner away, the goalkeeper this time. Samuel! Oh, it's the post!
Well, then it goes.
Well, they're well on top at the moment and could have gone further ahead, but can't count the chickens. They've not won this match yet.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Ahmed. Pass threaded through. Treads it through. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Well, this goal really reflects how they've been playing. The underdogs today, plenty of shots and now a scoring one.
Well, I think there's a lot of self-belief within the dressing room, even if a lot of us outside didn't fancy him too much at the start here.
Here's the shot!
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Ryan.
Nekuna. Now Tevez. He went in well.
Lovely ball. Great hands.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
In with a chance. It's a goal!
You have to say that's great accuracy of the strike, because the way he's hit that just under the bar, the keeper had no chance.
And we restart the game 2-1. Now Samuel.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Here's Samuel. Ishige.
Well, they keep moving the ball here. Chance to get the ball in the box. It should be.
That'll be a goal kick. Won it back with an interception. Throw in now.
Ahmed. Samuel. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
Osai. Spaced across the ball now. Opportunity here. Goal. They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Poon.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. A low cross into the area.
Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross.
Countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now.
He'll be disappointed with the way he's given the ball away.
Looking for teammates in the middle. Cleared away by the defender. Samuel. Probing the pass.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end. And they're still going backwards, all the way to the goalkeeper. Now Ishige, trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
It's a good place to win the ball here. That's going to be a free kick. just going to be a talking to. He's not reaching for a card.
He's quite lucky there. Fortunate, to say the least.
Has a go here.
And the goalkeeper hangs on well. Goalkeeper read the play very well and clears it away without too much danger.
With good vision.
Very clearly offside. Easy decision.
Yeah, the linesman didn't have to think too long about that one.
The referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
That's a silly tackle, really. It's definitely a yellow in the mind of the referee, definitely.
Well, I think it unquestionably was. I mean, on another day, he might have got a red for that. It was a really dangerous challenge.
Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball.